All right, we're gonna do a little testy test. St. Barts, do some practice landings. Got me a sweet ass Air America livery. Figure it's kind of appropriate. And this sweet interior. So it's kind of badass. So let's get this thing started. All right, let's roll. Flaps. Turning on this thing sucks. That'd be a lot easier in a TBM to take off and land. All right, let's roll. pops up.
Mile High 5280 is type Cessna Caravan 1 mile north of Tango Foxtrot Foxtrot Juliet. Request flight following.
Mile High 5280 Juliet approach. Squawk 0331.
Squawk 0331 Mile High 5280.
Jet coming in, yeah. Good luck, buddy. That is cool. Oh geez. Bad. That's not a good thing. I don't know if that's, I like that setting or not. I can't recover from it fast enough. We are so slow. Dangerously slow. All right. I gotta fix, I don't know if I like that setting. Because it kills my, I just kill, I get so much airspeed coming down that. Don't want full flaps just yet because it kills my lift. I want to get that full flaps right. I'm gonna try full flaps and see. Makes a difference. This is wild. full flaps. That's how you do it. Whoa, holy shit. This is funny. This is actually a fun place to fly because a bunch of everybody's over here trying to land on this thing. Stick close to the red seems to work be good. There. Whoa, bounce. Guy coming in over that hill. That's so funny. Alright, I'll do one more landing and then we'll call it good.
Juliana, approach mile high 5280 is type Cessna Caravan 1 miles north of Tango Foxtrot, Foxtrot Juliet. Request, flight following.
Mile high 5280, Juliana, approach. Squawk 1365.
Squawk 1365, mile high 5280.
Mile high 5280, radar contact 2 miles northwest of Tango Foxtrot, Foxtrot Juliet, 800 feet. Altimeter 30.06.
Copy, mile high 5280.
All right, that was fun. Thank you. Got the sound mod in here. It sounds awesome. There we go. Off, off, off. That was fun. Fun stuff.